Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, Vlog with me. It's me, Huda. So today I'm going to show you my study table. So without wasting your time, let's get started. So at the top I have this butterfly, beautiful butterfly. I love this. And coming to here, I have this DIY, and you can see some notes is hanging here. So let me read this. Sometimes there is no second chance, sometimes there is now or never. So this is also some work that I have to do. Actually, this side is also not empty. I will hang my photos soonly. So coming down, I have this. Let's start from this corner. I have this small, cute heart, pink heart. And yes, all over I love this, and I brought it from Manali. Coming down, I have my drawers. At the first drawer, I have this, my craft materials, and the second drawer, I have my summer ball pens. Actually, guys, I'm a ball pen lover, so I only have ball pens. So this is some of my stationery. Let me show you. Eraser, compass with pencil, note stickers, shiny glitter, some scales, paintbrush, some pencils, and the highlighter. Coming here, I have my piggy bank, or you can see it as my ATM. So this is my favorite thing in this study table. So this is a small alarm clock. I love this. Really guys, this is my favorite. This I bring from the uni. Coming up, I have this DIY calendar. Actually, it is older right pad, and I decorated it with only some simple paper, white paper, and some tape. And this is a number calendar. In a month, I always make. Now coming to the down portion, I have these things. This box totally distracts me from the study, but I always keep this here. I cover it with the printed paper. What's inside? My pencil kit, my another diary, my iPod. I know that we should not keep this near where we study, but I always keep this because I like the background music. So yeah, my lip balm, my favorite thing. This is Nivea Peach Shine. Whenever I feel my roughly lips, so I will always apply this. As you know, I don't like my hair coming on my face, so always I make this. So this is my craft box, but sorry guys, I can't show this because it is too much messy, and I can't show this, sorry guys. So this is my some of my undies. And yeah, this is my new notebooks, you can see. This is my rough notebooks, or you can see everything. I like this thing in this notebook, like this, you know? This is my handmade decoration. Yes, this is my rough copy. And again, this is my new notebooks. And this is my... Actually, guys, I was writing one story. So yeah, and this again new copy register. And yeah, these two copies I brought from Amazon. I ordered from Amazon, yeah. I know its condition, but I want to show you. I know its condition is not good, but yeah, I want to show you each and everything. So yeah, whenever I like to stay on my bed, so I always keep my copy on here, and so that it is hard and easy to run. Yeah, and I make sure that I will decorate it more. Sorry for this. If you like this video and if you want more videos, make sure you subscribe to my channel and like this video. And help me to reach up to 200 subscribers. This is my aim. This is my aim to reach 200 subscribers, and hope you.